So I figured we could look through this art book. It's the art of Patrick. I'm not sure if I should say Nagel or Nigel. Don't make fun of me. Alright, anyways. This book is a bit water damaged. But I sort of like the water damage noises. So we're just gonna go through, glance at his art. There's a picture of him. Yeah. So that one's acrylic on board. Doesn't say what year it was. It said that he was 1945 to 1984, so obviously the paintings are all done within that time. 40s, 50s, 60s, 70s, and 80s. Early 80s, of course. I like this sketch. This is nice. That is good, too. He always uses such nice colors, just very simplistic, doesn't do any real shading or color for the skin that keeps it very pop culture looking. This one's nice, look at that. See, it's so simplistic. You can't even see that she's not wearing a top. This one's nice. I love it when they have like that kind of a sexual theme without it being sexual, like this, the popping of the cork, or like the candy cane back here, right there. Very good art. You think things, you know, if you're thinking of something else when you see this image, it's a very good. That's nice. Just love the black and the gray, and then the red. The red is just where it's at. And then they've got the very 80s look right here. Very. These are all acrylic on board. Well, that's nice. I like how long they made the boat. Like it goes on for days and days. It's just like some kind of computer glitch. Men. He didn't think he drew any men's, but he did. He did draw the men. These are good. I like how they don't really have eyes. Like, he doesn't have eyes. He sort of has eyes. They're very light, though. You can see. See? It's just a little bit of pupil. I like that visor. I actually like to wear visors. I'm a nerd, though. I'll wear a visor and a fanny pack and shamelessly walk around in it. I do not care. My phone doesn't fit in my pockets. What am I supposed to do, you know? Fanny pack. Plus... never mind. That's nice. This one. I like the glasses. That's nice. There's a lot of water damage on this page. This was one of my mom's books. I like how she's got her hair back, how she's wearing a suit. How in this shot she almost looks like a man. You can tell by the feminine face. And then you've got the red lipstick and the nails. Mother Earth's Paris. American bar and restaurant. And then there's a little Statue of Liberty on her tongue. That reminds me of something my mom would wear. Oh yeah. She actually had some of his art on her walls. Couple paintings. Not originals, obviously. My mother was not rich. But her mother was rich. My grandma was rich. Super rich. I like this one. Yeah, my grandma actually had some original works of art. Not by him, but by things I learned in art class. Ooh, is this like a fold-out? Nice. Super interesting. This one's pretty neat. Simple yellow sweater. I like his use of yellow in this one. That one's nice. This one's nice too. You get into a lot of water damage area. Just stunning. And then he stops right before the nipples start. new favorite. This is my new favorite. That one. Oh, that's my favorite. That's amazing. This one's cute. That's my favorite. Oh, that's so good. So page 65. That one's pretty nice. 67. More sketches of dudes. We're not here for dudes. We know that. We're here for his art. We're here for the women. That's very nice. This too. I like all the blues in this shot. Very nice. She looks like Josie from Twin Peaks. Quite. Yeah. That woman was amazing. I wonder what she looks like now. That one's cute. That one's really cute. Look at the jawline on that woman. Oh my god. Stunning. Here's the sketch. That's a nice face, too. I like that one. I almost want to redraw that. Like the men in these. A little bit feminine, but like tall, dark, and handsome kind of a look. A lot of water damage, I know. Makes the page have interesting noises. This is my second favorite. Look at that. Yeah, it's very, very nice. Nice. And we got the original sketch. Oh, another pillbow. one's almost got a punk rock vibe to it. Besides them triangles. Ooh, those are crazy pointy. Might accidentally stab yourself, lady. Ooh, nice use of horse. Can't go that long. I'd say those are medical gloves, but they aren't. That's cute. Ooh, I like the gradient on that. A redhead for once. That one's nice though. I like that one. I think it's that jacket and those sunglasses. The only color is yellow. When I was 13, I made my very first eBay purchase to get a headband like that. Because I wanted one so bad, and I couldn't find one anywhere. Ooh, this one's nice. Got the sketch. Ooh. That is bronze. He did a real bronze. Wow. Bronze, marble, multicolored. Yeah, they're the same thing. Bronze and marble. Limited edition graphics. Yeah, these, I didn't see that one in there, that's for sure. Or that. Yeah, these are not in there. I like this one too. In there. That one and that one. Some of these, like that one obviously, because I talked about the headband. That one though, I like that one a lot. That's nice. That one's really nice. And we made it to the end of the book. one is definitely my favorite. That one's nice.